My parents are from Jamaica, and they immigrated here a few short decades ago. And the reason they came was to pursue higher education, and then they wanted the best for their children. Growing up, I saw how challenging it was for them, but they never complained. And that was something that I always held on to. My parents' story is the fire that ignites my work ethic daily. I'm the first African-American female to graduate from UF's MD-PhD program. I think the MD-PhD is great because it allows you to identify and study important clinical questions that you might not have thought of if you didn't have the MD and if you didn't have the PhD.
I will be serving the patient population in Baltimore at Johns Hopkins.
I matched in OBGYN at Johns Hopkins University. My goal with obstetrics and gynecology is to pursue a fellowship in MFM, maternal-fetal medicine. I have been given so much that I feel like I need to give back, and the best way for me to do that is by mentoring and teaching students. I've been at UF for 12 years now. When I came to UF, I was a young girl. Throughout this entire process, all the people that I've interacted with, all the mentors that I've had, they've helped me become the woman that I am today. To think that now I'm here graduating as the first African-American female from this MD-PhD program at UF, I do have a sense of pride, but then also a sense of responsibility. To whom much is given, much is expected. And I feel that I have this responsibility to reach back to help those that are coming after me.